I'm going to be showing you how to get on VPortal. I'm a first grader from Pine Trail.
First, you're going to go to Google Chrome.
You're going to go to the Volusia County's homepage.
You're going to go to the black bar and find the fifth one, and it will say VPortal. You're going to click on it, then press click to log in right here.
Now you're going to put in your username and password and click sign in. Now I'm going to show you how to go to your apps on VPortal. So first you would go to Canvas and you would find your social studies and science. So you would go to your digital resources folder and you would find your iReady for math and reading. Then you would have all your textbooks. That's how you find VPortal at home.